Android 11 has a whole range of privacy features. The two main ones are one-time permissions and permissions auto reset. One-time permission allows a user to give an app access to the device microphone, camera, or location just that one time, which means when they leave the app, they don't have to think about the permission anymore. It's automatically revoked for them. Another great feature we built in Android 11 was auto reset. People tend to download and install a high number of apps on their phones, but they only interact with a fraction of them on a regular basis. So for those apps that you haven't used for a while, Android will auto reset all of the granted runtime permissions associated with the app and notify you. Our philosophy for designing new privacy features in Android 11 has been to give people more controls for their permissions. So you can decide what has access to your information and what doesn't. Because if you have more control over your data, you feel more safe and secure. We saw in Android 10, when we introduced features that give you more controls, people actually leverage that pretty frequently. So for one-time permissions and permissions auto reset, we wanted to make sure that you could only share as much data or as little data as you wanted with an app. That's why we work with our developers to ensure that their app design allows people to understand what features are unlocked by granting the app permissions. We partner with the Google Play team to help simplify choices for people and make it very clear that the apps asking for permissions have a need for it. As technology evolves, we want to make sure that privacy stays lockstep with technology developments, and we always want to make sure that users get the most private and safe experience on Android.